Hello, my name is Mike Strickland. I'm the technical trainer here at the Norton Rixson Manufacturing Facility in Monroe, North Carolina, and here's today's Tech Tips. So today we're going to talk about the firmware and how to find the firmware version that you have and upgrading the firmware to say if you want to move up to the larger motor 6300, which we will be showing on a different video, how easy it is and how user-friendly we've made it for people in the field to do that. So first of all, when you come up, let's figure out what firmware version you have. So the easiest way to do it is you just bring the screen on. You're going to menu up, and it's going to come up. It's going to say firmware version 1.22. So you know 1.22 is on our generation 3 6300. So this is not the larger motor that we currently have in production. So just say if you decide that you want to go to our larger motor, or if anything really happens and we need to upgrade the firmware, we're going to show you how easy it is. So tech support has the ability to just send you a copy of the firmware file to your computer through an email. You would just simply download that onto a USB thumb drive. When you do the USB thumb drive, you're just going to simply put the USB thumb drive in here. You're going to press load, your lights light up, 1, 2, 3, you let it go. Then the controller is going to come up and it's going to start obviously giving you warnings to make sure that you do want to upgrade the firmware. So you just wait about 10 or 15 seconds. And now what it's going to do, if you see it, is upgrade firmware to 1.51. So we know we're upgrading it to the firmware to run the larger motor. So we just do yes. Then it's going to ask us confirm firmware. Yes. Update success. We hit OK. We don't want to copy because that's something we're doing later on in the future. But we pull it out. And once we pull it out, it's going to reset itself and come back up to door set it required. Now this time, come back. And obviously you see we're going a different way to find it because it's a different firmware, but you see now firmware version 1.51. So as little as a minute, you can upgrade the firmware on one of these units and go from the smaller motor to the larger motor. Or maybe in the future, if we have other advancements, we can send that out as well. Thank you.